Penn State and Kensington's men's basketball team invited back some alumni of the campus to a good old-fashioned game of pickup basketball. Both teams came out excited and ready to play in order to see who exactly the ultimate winner in the end would be. Penn State New Kent started out strong by earning several points early in the first half. The alumni seemed to have been trying to keep up or just save their energy for later in the game as the current players kept dishing out three-pointers left and right. Many other Penn State New Kensington players, such as Wilson Rojas, Carrington Smith, and Lamar Lewis, had three-pointers each to push the team ahead of the alumni. Other players such as Jacob Richardson added to the team's motivation to score by collecting several baskets himself. The current players had fun using their specific plays in order to duke out their opponents and score more baskets. It seemed like a great opportunity for their coach to be able to see what they could do with some real game time aspects, while also being able to practice and have fun. Even though Penn State New Kensington had gotten ahead in the score quite a bit, it did not seem as if they were going to slow down anytime soon. Even though both teams seemed to be equally competitive, it seemed as if both were enjoying their time playing basketball against one another. At the end of the first half, the score remained at 64-31 Penn State New Kensington. During the halftime break, some alumni enjoyed their downtime by talking with old teammates, showing their own youngsters some new things, and even shooting some practice balls with their old teammates. The alums showed how nice of a time they were having by being back playing their sport of basketball and being able to experience it with their own families now. With the start of the second half, Penn State New Kensington may have started to think that they had this game in the bag, until the alumni started firing back with quick dribbling and strategic shooting. With many recoveries over the ball from the alums, this created a great platform for them to start earning their well-needed points. They showed up to the second half by showing off their own personal moves and letting the current players know that they still had their momentum from a few years back, even if they hadn't played in a while. There was a bit of a scare in the second half that the alumni may beat the current players, but in the end, with terrific effort from both sides of the court, the Penn State New Kensington men's basketball team beat the alumni 93-49. For Nittany Pride, I'm Callie Zemikowski.